about when we were still unsure whether a conference like this would be possible or not. But I think WFAD and UN and Project Thiruvananthapuram, let's go ahead, let's announce the date, and we believe that it will also transpire to make everything in order. And today we see that the universe has transpired to bring everything in order. I'll start by introducing you or telling what fourth wave foundation is all about. I'll not tell you the activities that you will do over the time, because many of you ask, what is this fourth wave? Why not the second wave, or even corona fourth wave is expected? So we are not talking about the onset of the fourth wave with regard to maybe COVID-19, but Alvin Toffler has divided history into three waves. For him, he said the first wave is the Green Revolution, the second wave is the Industrial Revolution, and the third wave is the Technological Revolution. A couple of weeks back, I was reading an article that says, the generation of today is not called teenagers, they should be called screenagers. Okay, so that is the Technological Revolution. And we at Fourth Wave, we started this organization around 22 years back. We said that we realized that all these three waves happen outside an individual. So we believe that we are starting the fourth wave, which is happening within an individual, that will help him learn to use the other three waves more fruitfully. So in that context, we started the fourth wave. Second question that we were asked is, why these particular dates? Because actually there is an importance to these days. Any clue that could be? If this is actually between two important children's days. Okay? Number 14 is Children's Day for India, and 20th is the Children's Day for the world. And we believe that a discussion on children should happen during this time. Technically speaking, this is not a good time to have conferences, because voter rates are over the roof. Because of holiday time, but we thought children matter, and if children matter, then we need to spend because we believe in the future of our children. So I just want you to watch a small video which our team has put together for this conference in the context of Children's Day. Everybody here from the laptop. Of them speaking over here is not for them to give you an idea of you sitting in this hall, have done so many years of work. How can you compress that into 15 minutes or 10 minutes? It's almost impossible. So the idea is that you give an advertisement and the others will catch hold of you and learn from your model. To give you some data, we have over 50 countries participating, which is online and mapped here over here. And we have done an overwhelming response from the media too. We have not counted today's articles, but we have got 45 something still now in various newspapers. And once the conference begins, I believe that the ratings of the news media will increase because media is also watching us very closely because we are creating certain things. Though Raja mentioned, I want to shout out a few names over here. Raja, Ashwin, Suru, three of our country board members who are over here today, they will be with us for the next 3 days, and Paula will join us. Also, two very important persons who have helped us, one is Mr. Johnson. He was very instrumental in helping us in the 2019 conference and public conference also. Actually, I was talking to him this year. Technically, today he was supposed to have an opportunity postponed. The surgery for this conference. Thank you, Johnson. So, I think Mr. Siju, I don't know where you are, but if you can just give the answer there from the social services department. Thank you, Siju, for coming and supporting us. We also want to tell you that Project VENDA may be one of the very few NGOs which was discussed at the Indian Parliament. Okay, and actually, we are in the parliamentary talks. So, you can say that you are participating in the conference as well. By the members of Parliament in India. Another very important feature I want to bring forth is, I have not spoken about, but want to bring forth is, for us, one of the key stakeholders are young people. So, over the next 3 days, we will have 50 youngsters from 20 different schools and universities in play. And on the last day, you will have youngsters from 150 education institutions in Kerala joining us. The team in the last few months have been raising with almost 250 universities or colleges. So another 150 will be coming away because we somehow believe that you play a very important role in what we are discussing. We will have key government departments also coming from the narcotics control bureau to the excise, to the police, to the cyber crime, to customs, to women and child, to the social justice, to education. And you will see many of them coming over here. Just to bring everything in context, I would like you to take this piece of paper that is there on the table. It might be under the maybe glass with chocolate. So if all of you can have one piece, it will be in different colors. If it don't look so like this color, it might be in different colors on your table. I would like you to take one piece and write your name on that piece. And fold it into four with your name inside. Okay, fold it into four. Stand for a moment. I know you all want to sit down and listen, but just stand for a moment, please. But especially tables where there are lesser number of people, if you can just combine for 2 minutes. Okay, don't take anything other than this piece of paper. Okay, you can come back to your tables after this activity, but just whether there are lesser 6 or 7 people, it's okay. But if there are less number of people, just move. The folded piece of paper, I want all of you to put it in the center of the table. The table. And, if someone in the team can shuffle it out, it would be nice. We're not playing cards anymore. If someone can just shuffle that piece of paper. But, now listen to my instructions very carefully. You have to pick your name, okay? Now, if you get somebody else's name, you have to put that piece of paper back on the table. So, we're going to put it back. So, you keep picking till you get your name. Somebody else is in there, you have to hold and keep it back. Your job is to get your own name. Go ahead. Let's see if table wins. If it is not yours, put it back, please. Good. Wonderful. Now, I'll make it a little bit more interesting. If you hold and keep it back, even if you have not got over, just hold and keep it back. Okay, this time, whichever sheet you pick, whoever doesn't come on that sheet, take the sheet to that that person. If it is yours, wonderful. And if you have given to the person, the table can sit down. Where we will not go to you have actually, we go on multiplying the table, okay? But the organizing team will get hold of like $45 because we have many sort of time. On a small table, it is easy, but when the number of people increase, finding your own name becomes difficult. But finding someone's name and giving it to that person becomes very, very easy. And I think that is what all of you are doing over here. Most of you are actually working for others. You are working for people, you are working for children, you are working for others. And that is why maybe you are more happy than a lot of other people. I'm saying others are not happy, but it's nice to see a lot of smiles on your faces. You can do this at maybe when we do have the youngsters, and you have everyone throwing the piece of paper in the center of the hall and then picking it up. It's almost impossible to get your name, but there is a possibility if you find or pass it on to someone else. And just to end it, this time, I want to play the logo animation again because the team was behind it for a few. They did write their best and they have come up with something which is interesting. So we'll watch this and then we will. Like I said, you will meet at least 50 different speakers, but you will also have a lot of surprises, like what you had this morning. Like I'm sure some of your earphones are still drifting from the noise that you hear. So you will see various traditional items or various traditional forms of art and of camera over here. Above all, what we always tell people who come for a conference is have fun, meet people, eat well, learn well, because you have a long run or a long way to do. Because we live in a very complicated world, okay, and I tell this to the young people. We have fat people who want to become thin, and thin people who want to become fat. We have tall people who want to become short, and short people who want to become tall. We have fair people sitting in the sun to become dark, and dark people putting all possible things to become fair. We have people who have glasses who want to throw away the glasses, and people who don't have glasses who want to wear glasses. We have people who have hair